Alright, let's get on to another one. Last of the top rows, so let's go. Red Gazelle this time around. Doesn't make any appearances in 14 through to 26. So there's not really a lot to be said about Gazelle, because it appeared until much later. Spoiler alert though, there's definitely spoilers which I will not mention here. But I will mention a bit more of it in the gold zone. Another manager to get that one done. Out the way. Yeah, I did take Michael Chain out, which is going to be a bit annoying for him, but that's just Michael Chain. He's a gang member, so he has to be eliminated.
A lot of everyone's fed off.
That's of little matter to me. Alright, let's go to the next one. This is Lightning again. Definitely need to try that one again. I tried to be a little bit creative there and it didn't work out, obviously. But it's not going to lose me too much time though. That's much better. Missed it, that one. That's a bit of an annoyance there. I'm going to have to use quite a bit of energy to get my speed back up now because of that. Really doesn't make any appearances in this part of the anime. It's not until episode like 28 that he does make an appearance. But I've been dreaming all about that one. His appearance is in the gold section. I still sub 130 despite that bad second map. Funny enough.
Oh, Stuart was the worst of those who before.
He didn't finish last time, and he ended up last. Three, two, one, ended up 12. Ultimately, you really should have done that. I think that's okay, Jack. Here's the thing, Deke could have got ahead of Blue Falcon despite not hitting the dash button. I don't want to be hitting the ice, as I said. Gotta make sure I get this. So right this time then. Yeah, maybe I am well out in front, but I still gotta finish, which I have.
And the bond the best well for good measure.
Yeah, I did take Jack out. Super Hour was another one. Possibly Gormish? No. It was Jack, Beastman, and Super Hour took out. On the front line. Pretty too many bounces there, that's for sure. Definitely John Tanaka being taken to a spin.
You got ghost power!
Definitely not the mobile team's best friend here on this one. Yeah, because that was a bit reckless, isn't it? That's still good. Right, next up. Red Canyon. A second. Yep.
got Oath Power!
Nice. Still very good. Doctor is still at the back. Boom and Chia made up good places. It's all going to be very close to see who's going to get second. Down to the nightmare. Well, you can hit these dash plates. But there are a lot of them here, and you've got to avoid the dirt too. Just about got into sub. Oh, deep combo pull fell off at the end. Oh dear me, I was cutting it fine too. 8,000. Got shit remained at the back. Back and dropped to 8. See how close things can be though. It's going to be very close between these two people. Well, any of these, then. Quite a few machines there, which probably might not maybe the best popular person in the world, but that's just That's just how things were in that particular run. Anyway, third place, Wild Goose Pico. Second place, okay, I'm Super Piranha. And the winner is myself, Mighty Gazelle, the Red Gazelle. I don't know whether that's 29 or 34. Another one done.